Good morning, auntie babies and boogie woogies. Yes, 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 yes. Boy, my niece Dani came through yesterday. She was frying these hoes with the good grease. Yes, my niece Dani came through. She was frying two of those hoes with the good grease, the Crisco. Yes, she did. I keep telling y'all. That damn nosy hoe, that is one malice, evil ass-ish. I keep telling y'all. Now, I hope y'all watched that Dani video yesterday. The Crisco hoes. Mm-hmm. And I hope y'all heard everything what that damn woman said. See, y'all want to say people's being hard on this woman. I cannot never in my life respect a woman who stood up there and talk about children. Now, she gonna say that was the baby should have died because the baby was living in poverty. This is what the host said. We all heard it with our own damn ears. And the host says she don't serve God. She says she do not serve the same person that we serve, whatever he is. And, honey, Auntie Loretta done told y'all many times what God have did for her. And I done told you I have felt his presence. He have healed me. I'm a walking miracle. So I don't even elf with nobody. Don't want nobody in my sight if you is not a believer. You got your own religion. You can believe what you want to believe. But if you don't believe, just keep it to yourself. Because I can change your mind. Because I can tell you what he done did for me. Now, you do have atheists out there. If you want to be an atheist, that's all right. But you don't have to go around and say that's a child karma for a child to die. A child need to die because he poor, or she poor. This is a sick, did y'all really need to go listen to Dani video? This is a sick young woman. And I still don't know how any mother with children, or anybody who got grandchildren, could follow this woman. How could y'all even follow her? Y'all see how Trix now worked so hard to keep taking her down. YouTube, Clubhouse. They keep fighting this woman to keep taking her down because they know they don't want no parts of her on these computers, called YouTubes or whatever. Because she's speaking foul mess out her mouth, and also the federalists is still watching this hoe. Yes, they are. You can say what you want to say. And Auntie gonna be preaching that till they catch the hoe. The federalists is still watching the hoe. Now, y'all wanna follow this hoe. Saying that she glad the baby was dead. What person can stand up there and say such a horrible thing? But my mama always told me, when you build one grave, you better build two. Because what you wish for, it may so happen to you. And that was not trying to be no damn rhyme. It just came out like that. Because you always think, because you got money, you got, this is your heaven. Yes, this probably is your heaven. But your heaven don't look that damn great, girl. You want people to think that you got a whole lot of money. Girl, you ain't got no damn money. You might have $50,000 in the bank. You might have $100,000. But I guarantee you ain't got no damn millions in that bee. Because you brag and you talk too damn much. That's why you know you was brought up poor. Because you ain't never had nothing in your life. Girl, I don't be around all type of money. I don't have all type of money in my life. I may not have shit now. But if you go and Google your Auntie Loretta, Auntie Loretta used to be something else back there in the day. And it wasn't days that I walked around with $5,000 and $10,000 in my damn pocket. I don't have money, girl. You can tell when bees ain't never had no money. You can tell when bees ain't never had a D thing. Because that's all they do is buy. Like a little child in a can of stuff. Ain't no money. That's y'all. All of y'all poor. That's all y'all poor. Y'all poor. Like I told you, that last video I did about her, about she talking about we living in the projects, but we live damn good in the projects. We damn sure do. We live damn good over here. And girl, you be jumping the fences and everything trying to get back over here in these damn projects. But you know, son, they need to catch your ass, which they do. Every time they catch your ass trying to get in the projects, they put your ass out because they don't want you over here, hoe. They put your ass out the project, and you need to stay out the project because you don't do nothing but talk about children, wishing children death and all this sick mess. So I really, Auntie Loretta would never understand how y'all follow her, how y'all support this woman. What the hell wrong with y'all? And you know you got grandchildren, and you know you got children. Did y'all listen to this video what Dani just released? Y'all need to go listen to it. Listen to it real good. Listen, those are her words. Those are her saying all of this, all that stuff out of her mouth. This is a sick young lady. But she's still going to keep on trying. She's just going to keep on trying till they probably end up trying to press some type of charges against her because she is a hard-headed lady because she knows and she do not be on tricks and she do not sell these sex classes and stuff. She don't have no money. Because if anybody got money, like Auntie say, they will have security. People don't go without security when they got money. You don't see Megan without her security. You don't see Rihanna now without their security. Hell, Tory Lane, you don't see him without his damn security. When people got money, their security team be right there. This hoe don't have no damn money, because if she did, I'm quite sure she would have her security team. Because she bashed a lot of children. And she said a lot of horrible things about kids. Now, I don't have no respect for a hoe. And you know that's why I don't like her. She don't care about, she said, dead. That's why the child dead, because the child is in poverty and needed to die. You got to be the most sickest person. You is a sick individual, young lady. And you ain't that damn young. You damn near 40 years old. You know effing better. You just don't give a damn. You would do anything to try to get you some attention. If it means that you have to low rate a dead child, that's what you'll do, because that's how low you are. That's why you want to sell these sex classes all to these men who all are independents and stuff. Because you ain't selling it to no damn regular man buying that mess. These ain't number child predators and freaks, just like Auntie Loretta told y'all. But y'all need to go watch my niece's video. She came through. She fried those holes with the good grease. To off anyway, because you know that's what Auntie used is the Crisco. Auntie like frying her chicken in the Crisco. My niece came through, she was writing down names. She was taking names and kicking asses and putting them in that damn good grease. Oh, I love you, Dani. Auntie Loretta love my Dani. That's right. I love you, Dani. Thanks for supporting Auntie, and thanks for sharing my video sometime. And you thanks for sending the new subscribers my way. I really appreciate what you did for me. I'm gonna always be your adventure. I'm that old lady in that spaceship, just like I said, Dani. And up to you two trees on that treetop, that old lady sitting on the tree, and I'm that Auntie Baby and Boogie Woogies. Okay, you guys, I just came over here trying to find y'all face on this Sunday morning. I know y'all probably talking about, she's coming out here in the Sunday. Now, no matter what I do, what I say, but I can still pray every day. We have fun and we play. And we also pray every damn day. All right, my auntie babies and boogie woogies, I love y'all. Like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Tell all your friends. Enjoy your Sunday, okay? Bye-bye.